Says the Sefer Sich Yitzchak Abotai, you know why Hashem hates Avodah Zara? You know why Hashem hates idol worshipping? Because Hashem is saying, I don't understand. I'm your father, you're my son. Every Jew, daughter, every girl, but whatever it is, you're my daughter, you're my son. I'm your father. Why in the world are you turning to other places to ask for salvation? Why in the world would you turn to other people for help? Whether it's parnasa, whether it's health, whether it's shalom bayit, whatever it is. Why in the world would you be oivid avodah zara? Why would you turn to other shlichim, other messengers to speak to me when you're the closest thing to me? You're the closest thing possible. So the reason why serving other idols is bad, the reason why Avodah Zarah is bad, is not because we're cheating on Hashem, it's because we're cheating on ourselves. We're not living up to what we're capable of, to go directly to Hashem, because we're the closest thing to Hashem. Why turn someone else when you can turn straight to the boss, straight to HaKadosh Baruch Hu?